This is a quick movie just to tell you about the 2000R from QImaging running inside the NIS Elements software. This is a really nice camera for a couple of reasons, one of which is it gives you a really nice big field of view, and the other one is it has really large dynamic range and is sensitive as well. We'll actually have a look at that inside Elements now. I have it up and running, it's very straightforward, and I'll just flick on my sample. Here we are. One of the really nice things about the 2000R is the ability to handle low light levels, okay, so we're pretty much using a small amount of the signal here, but also to capture high and low light levels inside the same image. So we're able to capture this low information over here and high information over here. Without, what it will do in a lot of cameras is we'll get to a point of saturation, and you can even see just by adjusting that there, keeping it on maybe all the time as well. It's a really nice camera. And it gives you 1.8 times the field of view relative to using a normal Sony ICX285 sensor. So nice big field of view, good dynamic range, and fully supported inside the software, giving excellent images at about 100 milliseconds. Okay, and also fully compatible with the RGB unit, which we'll show you in another movie. Okay, thanks very much. Bye now.